two-dimensional figures. These figures are all two-dimensional figures. A two-dimensional figure is a plane shape with only length and width. Let's look at the top row of two-dimensional figures and say their names together. Let's start here. Circle, triangle, square, and rectangle. Let's look at the last three figures. Parallelogram, hexagon, trapezoid.
Just a comment here that in first grade of these three shapes, you really only need to know the last one, the trapezoid. But if you also want to learn about the parallelogram and the hexagon, that's okay too.